Just check in my artificially inseminated breeder queens, and I have dropped her down underneath the pallet. Seriously, what are you doing down there? So instead of lifting up the pallet, I'm just going to do my best to lure her back up. She's wandering around, healthy queen. I just dropped her down there. I know she's hiding somewhere down in that corner there. And there we go, success. And there she is, back in the colony, helping herself to a little bit of food after all of that stress. And the bees do not seem to mind at all.